Friday, qualifying papers were also filed for President Trump. Governor Phil Bryant and Governor-elect Tate Reeves filed the paperwork so that the president's name could appear on Mississippi's 2020 ballot. And for more on the qualifying process and the 2020 campaign trail, head over to WJTV.com. And remember, once again, we're your local campaign election headquarters.